guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing a 3-minute ab workout, 5 exercises, 30 seconds of work with a 10 second break in between. Guys, there's no reason why you can't do this at least 2 times a day. That'll be a total of 6 minutes. Right, we're starting off with crunches for 30 seconds. Guys, if you're new here, welcome. My name is Yoliswa. I'm a certified fitness instructor and a research scientist by profession. I post targeted workout challenges on my channel every week. And if you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much for coming back. I really love that you're working out with me. Guys, if you like my videos, please remember to click the like button. It really, really helps my channel grow. And it's almost over. Good. Take a 10-second rest. Up next, we've got elbow to knee crunch. With your back on the ground, extend your legs straight as low as you can. Don't touch the ground and bring them in towards your elbows. Slowly, controlled movements. I want you to engage your core. If you want that flat stomach, keep on going. It's almost over, don't give up. Good, take a 10 second rest. Up next, we've got a swivel crunch. Swivel crunch for 30 seconds. I want you to place your feet right near your bums. Extend your arms, touch your heels and move from side to side. Make sure your head is off the ground throughout this movement. Really targeting your lower abs. Don't give up, guys. Right, take a 10 second rest. Up next, we've got a bicycle crunch. Stay on the ground for this one. Lift your head off the ground. Support your head using your hands and move your legs. Controlled movements. And you're halfway there. Your core should be engaged throughout this movement. And if it's not burning, you're doing it wrong. Good, take a 10 second break. Up next, we've got oblique twist. Oblique twist for 30 seconds. Your feet should be off the ground. Keep them on the ground if you can't put them off the ground. And move your body, your upper body from side to side. You can add a dumbbell if you want. Come on guys, it's your last exercise. Good, and it's over guys. You can take a 2-minute break and repeat this one more time for a total of 6 minutes. Don't forget to stretch your core. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye guys.